So, welcome to Studio Sessions with me, full-time artist, Lauriana Glenny. My friends all call me Laurie, so I'd like to invite you to do the same. And in these studio sessions, I hope to inspire you to be a better artist. Or maybe you've never picked up a paintbrush before, and you just want to know how others do it. Maybe you're just tired of all those how to paint tutorials out there. Some of them are really good, actually. So if you haven't watched any how-to tutorials, I'd encourage you to go and check them out. However, what I'm inviting you to do is to take a peek into my studio and see what a full-time artist gets up to. And be sure to watch till the end when I share one of my favorite tips on how to stay inspired as an artist. Anyway, in this first video, I want to help answer the question, what comes next? You've prepared your complementary color base. You've sketched up your image. In this case, I've used charcoal, and then I've sprayed it with a bit of fixative just to make sure it doesn't run into my paint. And in this video, I'll show you a little time lapse of how I got to this point. So quite simply, just show up. No matter how you're feeling, it's not based on your emotions. We all know we have highs and lows, ups and downs. But if you commit to learning something new or getting better at something, the next logical step is to simply keep doing it again and again, showing up every day, every week, every month, regardless. As I love to tell my sons, do what's necessary. Just show up. And then do what's possible. And before you know it, you'll be doing the impossible. So thank you for listening. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to show up for my next video. I'm Laurie. I'm an artist. And this is my story.